Now, one of the most exciting new creative forces in the world of folk music is a fine young singer and writer named Bob Dylan. That's D-Y-L-A-N. Right? Right. Bob's with us today and about to perform a Dylan original.
Thank you, Oscar. And this one's called North Country Girl. And this is dedicated to all the North Country girls.
If you're traveling in the North Country fire, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. She was once a true love of mine. If you're traveling when the snowflakes storm, when the rivers freeze and summer ends, make sure she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling winds. Please see for me if her hair's hanging long, if it rolls and flows off down her breast. Please see for me if my hair hangs long. That's the way I remember her best. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my day. So if you're traveling in the North Country fire, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. She was once a true love of mine.
All the North Country girls thank you, Bob Dylan.